Go. Sorry about that. Temporary technical difficulty.
Hey, I'm back up. Shut down. Shut down, I'm back up. Oh, I'm not.
Sorry about that. Facebook kind of kicked us out there for a second. Maybe they were mad because we're being more active than they are. Hi, Asia. Welcome back. RJ said y'all better be sending pictures and video of y'all working out. He's going to be coming for you. Welcome back, Aaron. What's up, Mr. Bressert? I bet Dan right now is in his living room with a nice glass of bourbon doing this workout. Hi, Mandy. Hi, Mrs. Torres, welcome. I think Master G is meditating, maybe? I'm not sure what he's doing. Again, if you're just now logging in, Debbie is doing the regular cardio version. RJ is doing the competition team version. And not really sure what version Master G is doing, but he looks more tired than the other two, so. Stephanie, my other favorite Sloan. Yes, Titan, I can see you. If you're typing to me, that means you're not doing the workout. Mrs. Hirschberger. She only logged in because we're playing 80s stuff and it's her favorite, right, ma'am? Mrs. Torres, he's supposed to be doing the senior version, but I'm not sure what he's doing. This is Rob's jam.
Chocolate.
Tim and every other parent that's on here, you're not allowed to kick animals or furniture. And if you do, it's not the responsibility of Budokai. I mean, the dog weighs more than RJ. How do you not kick the dog? Well, Skylar Miller's with us. Where's Will and Grace? And Danielle. Tell Danielle we miss her face. Has anybody else eaten all the food in their house yet, just from being quarantined? Because Master Gerhardt might have done that.
Three more! Two! Last one!
If you don't have a weighted ball at home, you can use a soup can. You can use just about anything that's got weight to it. So it does not have to be a regular weighted ball. Hi, Jennifer Craig. Good seeing you. Welcome aboard.
Three, two, one. Bring it up.
If you're just joining, feel free to rewind this to the beginning and start over with us. We also have videos of other workouts on here that we've done since COVID-19 got started, so feel free to scroll through our Facebook and do any of those with us.
Last one. Three down.
Hi, Mr. Halcombe, Headhunter, and Rhonda. Good job. RJ. Competition team, you should be doing a push-up. Hey, Mr. Gutowski.
Yeah.
Let's take a second and thank our first responders and dispatchers, hospital staff, for all their hard work. They are not off during these times and exposed to all this nastiness that's going around there. So thank you. Hi, Mrs. Kopcha. Good seeing you. Miss your face. Everyone's gonna have six-pack abs by the time this whole thing's over. Who's sweating right now? Anybody sweating? Master Gutzweiler's sweating.
I am.
Master Gerhardt is not. To make this harder, you should try and watch your feet or look at your toes with your head up off the mat. Easier version is to lay flat and do them in sets like Master Rob. Good job, Justin. I like that. Yeah. Mandy, thank you for joining us. We appreciate you guys logging in and taking the time to do these workouts with us. We know it's hard being at home.